Hey guys, welcome back to a new series, Can I Bridge Your Spirit? So this is my first ever day one game, and yeah, I'm excited for it, and hope you guys are doing good, and hope you're having a good day or night, whichever time zone you're at. But anyways, I did enter the game at first, but then the first cutscene I didn't watch, so I just had to exit the game because I needed to do something. So yeah, I'll rewatch it for the first time. So I usually play on medium. I usually play on hard if there's a trophy thingy, so I usually play on medium if there's no trophy difficulty or something. So yeah. I'll press L1 to pause. Can't even press L1 to save my life. Okay. I can't believe that. Okay, never mind.
Why have you come?
I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing. Suffering. This is my home, my village. Turn back, spirit guide.
Oh, already fighting already. Okay. Oh, if you guys hear some weird sound, maybe dog is barking, my bad. Where I'm at right now is kind of rural in a way. For my sake. Okay, looks really nice, no cap. Search for more roads in the area. Okay. Okay. The map, probably not.
Hi, Benny.
Why are they running away from me? The hell? Come back here. Okay, I'm assuming it's going back this way. Collect more to purify the station hut. Okay. I think that's the fourth one.
Yep. Come on.
Still need one more. Yep. Where are you hiding, my dude? Nice! I think that was the last one.
Good idea,
restless to extend the run to onto objects in the environment. Okay. So let's go back to yeah, I think we should do it. This game looks so nice. Oh my god, jeez. Painted walls. Well, I feel like I'm going to fight something. Enemies fighting the road. The road are scared and they can't hide it. Okay. Red dog can form the road. Collect for a job to the top of the combat really feels nice also. And you think this is from the indie dev? Buddies.
Can you pick that up?
Thank you. Oh, this dude.
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know your kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Okay, boss fight.
Safe now.
Look, Saiya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the gross poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first.
Okay.
Our brother Taro was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saiya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Taro and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
Need to find more. Especially if there's none left behind. I think we're safe. The way she runs though. Oh boy. Oh, there's an upgrade too. Okay, never mind. Okay, you see the okay. Wait, let me first check if there's something. Good. Let's go. The way she runs. Yeah. So goofy though, but I like it nonetheless. What's happening here? Okay, so I'll bring in that card now. Create karma by defeating corrupted enemies, restoring the environment, and finding fruit for a lot to eat. From my upgrade menu. I still don't have enough karma, so. Oh. Spring. Okay. Oh, gonna be for the man. These places are still locked, so what is to warp? Let's see what we can buy. Look at these guys. I'm already going the wrong way. Can you take a PG? Oh, this is the right thing. Oh man, can we even make it there though? Oh, doesn't hurt to try. Oh, yep, dead. Oh boy. Okay. I can't use this side. I feel like there's something I'm missing for sure. Oh boy. Thank you. Where is this one going? This one going some other place.
See that over there?
Huh? It's not the right time, I guess. I need to go this way so that I can get there. Okay.
Is Taro this way? The barrier is blocking the path.
Maybe Zaju can help. He's usually at the Masked Shrine. You'll know when you see the sacred trees.
Okay.
Seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, spirit. I seek passage to the sacred mountain shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Beni and Saiya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Beni and Saiya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
Taro's mask, okay? Look through the mask to find your way. Open spirit barriers. Okay. Okay, let's go back to the two dudes.
Mask? Did Zaju give it to you? Maybe you can use it to open this barrier.
Wait, I have to come closer.
What's that? Follow it. Maybe it will lead us to Taro.
Thank you. I hope they're probably not dead though, because the way the guy said that they wouldn't understand their brother's fate seems to be that maybe he died. But what do I know?
It went through here, but we can't get past.
There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can get through?
No, because it asked so nicely. I'll do it. The road can purify special flower to restore human health.
It's a forest tier.
Bring your rod together, forest tier timber restores the rod to their original form. Okay.
Whoa! Look what happened to the rod.
He's so cute. Look at him go.
He really is cute.
Does he know any tricks, Kana?
Kana, there is something in the ground. I bet a forest tier can grow here.
There must be something nearby. Let's look around.
Okay.
Right there. Where?
Thank you.
made another one.
Oh, I can do it multiple times, okay. Oh, fast travel. Okay.
There's more poison ahead. We'll just wait here.
Of course. And again. And again. Dying all over again, but it's fine. I'll get you this. What? How do I use? Oh, I didn't know that. Enough. Oh! Why is this? So good, this is awesome. Oh boy! Oh. I'm gonna leave the small dude because they're going to be a problem. You guys are. Come at me, bro. He's gonna be dead. Oh, so good. Oh, nice. because oh, okay. If you guys knew how long that took me.
Did you see what she did to that monster? I told you she could help us.
Yeah, no. Dad wanted to attack.
Great work, Kena. Let's...
Oops. And then press to keep sweet taking. But then again, I don't usually use heavy attacks because yeah, I can take KK. Ah, I mistake. Let's go.
What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
in Mr. Russo's house is far away. But anyways, my end is right here, guys. It's already like way too long, I guess. So if you guys did enjoy the video, please, you know what to do either way. You like it. If you didn't enjoy it, you can dislike it. It's up to you. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I really appreciate it. Have a good game, guys, and peace.